It's your girl Qui.
And your girl Devony.
And we are back with another video. And today we're doing
a reaction to DJ Khaled's I Did It featuring Post Malone, Megan Thee Stallion, and Lil Baby.
Yes, y'all. So we've heard this song before, but they just dropped the video, so we can't wait to watch it. But before we do, make sure you give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, join the Merritt Fam. Now let's get into it.
Come on, baby.
$63,216,000 I didn't even know you could send that much on
Right. That video was so good. I really love the song because Babe said we already heard the album when he dropped it a couple weeks ago. And I love the video. Megan, girl, bitch.
Look good.
You always look good, bitch.
Damn.
You always look good. You always look good. Like, it's just not... It's never a miss with her. She look good. I like the little bob Chinese bag.
Yes.
I love it. It was bitch. And then, of course, Lil Baby entered after Megan, and he did his thing per usual. He is running the scene at this point. I mean, he's on probably like 5-6 songs
on the album alone.
You know what I mean?
Right.
Like, that's DJ Khaled's best friend. Like, he did his thing. He always
did what he
had to. Of course, we forgot about Baby.
Yes.
The Baby, I'm sorry.
But he did his shit,
He always do his shit.
Yep.
Like, the Baby always do what he gotta do the same way as Lil Baby. I'm very disappointed that Post Malone
wasn't on there.
Because he sings the hook.
Yeah.
So it's just like...
It's like, what happened?
You know what I'm saying? Where are you?
Where?
Or the chorus. He sings the chorus, not the hook. Sorry, guys.
Chorus, yep.
He sings the chorus. And I don't know... Where he was, and he was nowhere to be seen. That's maybe, you know, conflicting schedules.
Maybe still
LA. I know they're probably coming out of quarantine or still in it. I don't know, but it looks like it's at DJ Khaled's house.
Yeah,
I've seen this house before on Instagram, so I'm thinking this is his house. Which is, you know, wow.
I like how
goals.
I like how Meg came in on the parachute and shit.
On the parachute, like, bitch. How you just come drop out of the sky like this beautiful black angel. Like, how do you just fell out of the sky?
Just,
and then got on a stallion.
Yeah, that's how I was like,
like, she's just with this
that
act, like,
so
in this, I wish you guys could see this right now.
The thumbnail of the video.
Like, this ass, like, Megan.
Girl.
Megan. I know DJ Khaled was trying so hard not to look. He was trying so hard not to look.
Stupid.
That's not nothing with him and his wife. I know he loved his wife. But like, wow, like, this was a really
good
video.
It was really good.
I like the party, like, scene of the video. Like, everybody was partying. They had bitches, they had niggas, they had guitars on fire, smoking blunts. I mean, it was my type of party.
Yeah, my type of party.
I want to come next time. Invite me, DJ.
For real.
Khaled, I'm DJ Logan, so just...
That's not the name. But, so, let's rate it. One, two, three. Ten. And we've been getting our tens all day.
All day. We just handed them out like...
It was so good.
It was good. Because it's a party song. Like, you know, it's about your accomplishments and achieving, you know, your goals. And, like...
Celebrating your accomplishments.
Exactly. Yeah. And that's what it was. It was a celebration. They were having a party. Obviously, the goal is DJ Khaled's house. I mean, like, it was amazing.
It was good.
It was amazing.
I just have nothing else to say
about it. Other than... Post should have been in the video.
Yeah.
So,
I don't know
if you were a boy, but...
not boy.
Hopefully, you know, you'll be... You know, I think he was only on that one, right? He didn't have that.
I think so, yeah.
Well, you know, next time.
That's it for this video, guys. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel, join the Merritt Fam, and we will see you guys in the next one. Bye! Oh, hell. Yeah.